good day, Daddy.
Be good.
Yeah.
Thank you.
buying?
Not selling.
Well, then what are you doing?
Well, hate to bother you, sir, but I'm supposed to be meeting somebody over in Sidwell, and my phone died. Was wondering if maybe I could borrow yours? Give him a call real quick. I'm Tom, by the way.
Art Gamble.
Nice to meet you, Art Gamble.
You ain't got a charger?
Afraid not.
Well, God damn it, I left it in the tracker. Give me a second.
You the only one out here?
Yeah, just me. I'm getting too old for this shit.
What are you doing?
Look, I don't want any trouble.
You listen to me. My daddy bought that car and fixed it up before he died. I've been cleaning out his place and found it in the garage. I don't think he ever drove it. Kind of like it just been sitting there. My name's not Tom. I'm Wyatt Bishop. My daddy was Jesse Bishop. Died a few weeks ago. I don't remember seeing you at the funeral. Now, why is that? Is there a reason? Because it turns out you live right down the road from him. I think you ran my uncle off the road and thought you got away with it. And you did. Until now. You should have seen this day coming.
I'm sorry.
You're only sorry because I'm standing here right now. You should have been sorry 40 years ago. My daddy told me everything. And that car over there? That's the same car my uncle was driving that night. Oh, what?
Day off?
Yep.
Where's your brother at?
He's still out there.
You're gonna get me drunk, ain't you?
You let me know whenever you're ready.
Brother Art Gamble.
Who's asking?
Sorry.
Thank you. Thank you.